515 right now, nearly 100 cats in our state need a new home. They were seized from Charm City Animal Rescue, which is in Western Maryland in Cumberland. Allegheny County's animal shelter took them in and shared these photos. The shelter is in need of donations with that many cats coming. I believe it's 97 cats. They still need items like cat food, blankets, and cleaning supplies. They're out in Allegheny County.